The Atwood neighborhood has had a new addition in the works since winter. Anna Hansen shows us it has finally opened its doors.
A triumphant return for a beloved local business.
It's exciting. It's invigorating.
Had people lining Atwood Avenue today in anticipation. A Room of One's Own bookstore opened the doors on its new location at noon. And despite only announcing the reopening last night, a crowd of book lovers waited on the sidewalk to get in.
I feel so happy with how it's come together.
The store moved to online sales during the pandemic and had to leave the downtown area following proposed redevelopment in its former Gorham Street location. But co-owner Gretchen Troy says the store's dedicated customer base has been cooperative and accommodating.
Between like a very loyal audience and a greater amount of outreach and finding our voice a little bit more over the last year, it's been great. It's really nice to see people's faces again and to hear people say, oh, this is really cool when they come in.
And no matter how much the bookstore environment has changed,
downtown is definitely going to be a different vibe than here.
The inclusive atmosphere remains.
We started out as a feminist bookstore and we've tried to really reinvigorate that route and become much more intersectional.
And volunteers say that while motivation may have dwindled over the past year and a half, a passion for literature has kept the store alive.
Finding time and energy to read in the middle of all of this trauma is difficult. The bookstore is always a place that I would go to on a bad day.
Troy says that with the support of a dedicated community, A Room of One's Own is ready to enter a new chapter. In Madison, Anna Hansen, News 3 Now.
In the next few weeks, store employees will be preparing for that holiday season. They say gift shoppers should order ahead as printers and publishers face a supply shortage across the board.